Western.
Soak through the impervious roads, it's gonna run off until it can't no more. The water can't flow through the impervious road, it's gonna run off until it can't no more.
We got a dead zone in the bay, stormwater to blame. Pollution from watershed comes every time it rains. Running from the yard, roadways and our cars. Carrying pollution, trash from near and trash from far.
Causing eutrophication across the nation. Causing water pollution. What's the solution?
Fertilizer tractors, waste from manufacturers. Also not to mention that we killed off most of the oysters. Chemicals are plastic, wastewater's an acid. Polluting every waterway, isn't this just tragic?
Causing eutrophication.